Sorry, probably should have coughed first and then started the recording. So these guys were raiding. Well, I mean, they are raiding. These four guys are on the same team. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm assuming the base owner, two guys were right here. And a grenade was thrown. I cannot believe the grenade did not kill them. It was it hit the house and got like stuck in it and blew right in the faces of two guys, and they didn't die. But they have been loud gun firing like they started the raid. And this other dude is rushing towards the shots. So unfortunately, he's probably going to rush in and be spotted by these four guys not moving. Shotgun? Dude, you need a better weapon than that. Pioneer and a CR. I mean, CR-527 is better than the shotgun. I mean, you're not going to shotgun people almost certainly out here. Come on, guys, start making some noise. Come on, Darnell. Go get him. So I doubt Darnell's going to wipe all four of them. They're close enough to spawn where it really doesn't matter. So they can just run back and get most of their gear back. So, but this is, you know, a big team. I mean, there's only four people on now, but they can take casualties. Because who cares? Darnell's game is solo killing. He's not interested in raiding or anything like that. He's just solo killing. So, He's going to get his fun out of it. And the team, their game is raiding. So if that's what they want to do. Job. There's no one else around, so I'm gonna double check the map. And see if there's anybody. So nobody can even respond to this. So nobody's within 3,000 meters. So I would hate for somebody to log in and me miss it, but I'll see. So I'm gonna kill the video here.